Hello and welcome back, my friends. I hope you are fed, I hope you are watered, and I hope you're rested. I hope you're having a cracking time zone as well. Let's get back into Little Witch in the Woods. So if you remember from last time, what was happening was we just saved little Rubrum from the spider's web. We healed him up and we got rid of those vines by making a sun potion and like a moon potion. And now we start our first day as witch's apprentice for this village that we want to fix up, and we've never seen that person before. So the first person we were looking for was a carpenter. Hopefully this will be a carpenter, maybe. Diane. Hello, is this the witch's catalog that gives you this is the witch's catalog that gives you the most inexpensive products at the best prices. This is Diane Greenwind, who brings happiness. Nice to meet you. Yes, hello, I'm Ellie, an apprentice witch. Yes, nice to meet you, Ellie. Oh my god, her eyes are gorgeous. What I must help you with today is, oh, you're registering for the first time. Yeah, that's right. It must have been inconvenient for you to not be able to use the witch's catalog. Just a minute. Okay, thank you for waiting. Okay, so I need to see the master witch before registering. Is she inside? The Master Witch? Yes, I need to see the Master Witch's signature to register in the Witch's catalog. Oh, that's, Hey, Ellie. Fooling around while I'm out? You didn't forget to register with them? Oh, no, I didn't forget. Of course not. Oh, I guess the Master Witch is at someplace else now. Are you talking through that hat? Yes. Stay quiet, Ellie. You unfinished dumb hat of a little rascal. Oh my god. Why can't you even do one thing properly? I told you to tell me when the witch's catalog employee comes. I'm sorry, I was just about to tell you. Oh, sure. Then I guess Ellie can just sign instead because the master witch is here. You'll also receive a gift if you join now. A gift? What is it? I want, yeah, all the free gifts, please. A witch's broom that's easy to use. A witch's broom? Finally. You can just sign here and here. Okay, just a minute. Yes, that's it. Then I'll explain how to use the witch's catalog. Would you like to hear it? Yes, please explain to me how to use the witch's catalog. Yes, please explain. Every morning, a witch's catalog employee will come. In this case, it will be me. I'm planning to be here from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. You can just purchase the items you need from me during that time. We do not accept gold coins and only accept lunar coins. What is that thing called? Lunar coin? Lunar coin is the currency used in witch society. It is called lunar coin because it is made of an ore with the power of the moon. Don't you know already that since you were also raised in a witch society, Ellie? I think I learned it in school. It's just that I don't think I've called money something else in my life. After all, only lunar coins are used in witch society. But how do I earn lunar coins? I guess you don't have enough lunar coins. Well, basically, yeah. The witch administration is running a service to purchase potions to prepare for such an incident. Please let us know at any time since we purchase regardless of the type. Sell a potion. Okay, so you can sell potions to the merchants, and merchants carry different items and currencies. You can sell using the shop keyword in dialogue. All right, got it. And there's also the special potion delivery service. And every day of the week, we buy potions at a higher price. You can select one out of three in the list provided and deliver within 2 days. But since we're buying at a higher price, you don't lose this nice opportunity. Okay, merchants buy extra potions according to special rules on top of usual potion sales. So deliver the requested potions to get more rewards. Got it. So do you have any more questions? No, not anymore. All right, then feel free to ask me if you need anything. Yes, go ahead. The gift. Right, I'll give it to you now. A witch's broom, given as a freebie. It's old but still useful. Wow, thank you. Finally, my own broom. Okay, so you can move faster if you ride a witch's broom. You boost and you can ride slash get off on B. Okay, so B is witch's broom. Have a nice day. This has been Diane Greenwind of the Witch's Catalogue. Do you think it went well? Yeah, it looks like the urgent fire is out. How is my acting skill? You? I'm the one who did the acting. You were dumbfounded. It was all an act, being dumbfounded. This might become a problem later on. I told you I'm good at acting. No, not your poor acting skill, but the fact that the Master Witch is not here. The Master Witch must be at the witch's house. You can't just have an apprentice witch. Can you just keep acting? How long will it work? And there's still the matter of the witch who was originally here at this witch's house. It would be nice if we know who that witch is. The witch who was originally here could also be someone with malice. Let's ask the villagers later on. Yes, that's a good idea. I like that idea, yes. Excuse me. Let's deliver potions with the broom for now. You need to get to a night, yes. Oh, you're right, but there's no need for urgency. Okay, so potion delivery quests is an apprenticeship you can choose to do as needed. If you opt to refuse such apprenticeships, you can use the keyword to do it later. Got it. Can I not? I want to get on my broom. How do I get on my broom? Oh shit! Oh my god. And we can zoom on it! This is so cute. This is so cute. This is so... Wait, is there stuff behind here? I never checked. And there's a break. Oh, so we can go fast and then just like stop. I love this. But we can't ride a broom in here. Oh, the broom's only got so much it can be used for. Got it. Hi, Anite. Hello, Anite. Hello, Ellie. Did you sleep well? I thought about it yesterday, but I'm still not sure. The villagers. Yeah, you mean they would want to come back, right? I don't know why you're more confident than me when I lived my whole life in this village. Even so, I decided to believe in that happy thought. Really? If you get rid of the prickly vines, I'll try to contact the residents who was living in that house. But if that resident refuses, don't worry, because it won't happen. Ellie, you are so nice. Everything will be fine, do not worry. Yeah, I guess so. So, who should we get first? Was there a carpenter in the village by any chance? Because I think the first thing we need is a carpenter in order to fix the house. Of course. The house at the upper left side from the central fountain of the village belongs to Kyla, who was a carpenter. Then it would be better to remove the prickly vines from Kyla's house first. That would be better. If you get rid of the prickly vines, I'll try to contact Kyla. Leave it to me. Okay, I'll leave it to you. You're doing me a favor. All right, let's get this started. Yeah. Keep in mind that we don't have information, nor do we have a phoenix. The first thing to do is collect information. Let's look around Kyla's house once and collect information. Let's think about the phoenix later. Would that be okay? Yeah, I feel like that's fine. We'll worry about that. We'll find a phoenix. Things will just work out. They always just work out. Investigate the prickly vines at the carpenter's house. Check the state of Kyla's house. Okay. This must be the house of a person named Kyla. It's in the same condition as the other houses. If you don't get rid of the prickly vines, there's no point in rebuilding the house. Now that we know the location, let's ask other villagers. Prickly vines of the village. These prickly vines in the village aren't white prickly vines. I should gather information to find out what kind of... Okay, so it's not one that could be tackled by the moon potion then, essentially. It's one that could be tackled any other way, no? Can I talk to you? Welcome, long time no see. It hasn't been that long either. Is that so? Perhaps because... Been a while since I've been here. Did you remove them, the prickly vines? Yes, it's nothing special. Is that so? You're humble. But you did really well. This village has been really gloomy for the past few years. I'm just getting started.
That's a big start, because the hope that was gradually disappearing started to come to life. So never give up on this village.
Okay, don't worry. I'll never give up on it, no matter what happens.
You sound reliable.
By the way, did you happen to bring the thing you promised last time?
Of course. Are you talking about Yakon Melon?
No. You promised the roaster handle to use for the roaster.
I'm kidding, of course I bought it. But since this guy broke his leg, I don't think I can bring proper products for a while.
Oh really? I feel sorry for him.
Thank you for your concern, but don't worry, he'll get better soon. The things on sale would be trivial things. Instead, I have a good offer for each other. Do you want to hear it?
Sure, what is it?
As you can see, since Wisteria is not an environment to bring good products...
I'll make it better soon.
Yeah, but I didn't mean it that way. However, there is a good witch here. I want to use the witch to our advantage.
Is there such a witch here?
That's what I'm saying. I can't see even from up here. I'm pretty confident with my eyes.
She's talking about us?
So stupid. I'm pretty confident with my eyes, whether it might be a person or a thing. So, Ellie, I want to leave the work to you. What do you think? Naturally, you will also receive proper wages, since good things deserve good prices.
Really? For me?
Really? For her? Oh, Virgil, shut your face. Yeah, I think I'll ask for a potion, or animal, and plant gathering here. How does that sound?
Of course, I like it!
Naturally, I'll also look at the quality of products properly. That's because good things deserve good prices. Listen carefully, Ellie. It means a bad price for bad products. Just like the Talking Hat said, therefore...
It's Virgil, a hat that deserves a bad price.
Keep up the good work, Ellie. And Virgil.
Okay, we'll work hard.
Then, can I talk about work right away?
Of course!
Since I'm not a witch, I will only sell the candies that can be used by non-witches. Since I basically buy them all the time, come and buy them anytime. And you do need a lot of potions from time to time. Can you make 10 healing candy in just one day?
That's kind of hard,
isn't it? I also have to talk to the person who buys it. If I need that many potions, I'll tell you one day in advance. In this case, I'll be able to buy it for more expensive price than usual.
Wow, that's nice.
Instead, you must deliver after making a promise. That's because trust is important. If you think you can't because of other things, just say you can't.
Okay.
So can I ask for one right away? Let's see here. I need 2 healing candy by tomorrow.
I will accept that. We can do that.
Alright. I'll also have it ready until tomorrow. Please note that delivery is possible until tomorrow, because promises are important. Do you need anything?
The prickly vines of the village, if I could ask about those.
I don't have any information on that. Do you need anything?
Okay, no. See you next time. Okay, that's lovely. Bye. Do you have any information?
Oh no. I'm lonely. You have something to say?
Do you know about the prickly vines?
When it first appeared, I tried very hard to get rid of it. I tried an axe and also set it on fire, but it was useless. No matter how I made the scar, it healed quickly.
Now that resembles the white prickly vine.
Isn't that right? But the white prickly vine disappeared completely when there was a full moon. And these vines didn't disappear even when there was a full moon.
It's as strong as the white prickly vine, but doesn't disappear in the moonlight.
That's strange. We thought so too. I mean, it is the providence of nature that if there are strong places, there are also weak places. This is all I know. I'm sorry I couldn't be of much more help.
No, it's okay. It was helpful enough.
Do you have something to say?
Okay, no, that's fine. Bye. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Where, oh where, oh where is Rumble? Not Rumble, what's his name? What is this?
Temple of the Cat God. Based on the sign, there should have been a road. The The sign is broken and the road is blocked. Maybe the god is angry. Okay. The waterfall sound is lovely. Ah, there you are. Rubrum, Rubrum.
Hello, Ellie. Any interesting stories?
Listen, do you know about the prickly vines in the village?
The prickly vine in the village is not so good.
Not so good?
It's bitter, spicy, and not tasty. It also smells fishy.
You ate it?
Yes, I drank it by drawing its tea. I dried and roasted by picking only thorns, and it was hard.
I guess you drink everything as tea.
There are so many delicious tea ingredients in the forest. I like apple bush because it's sweet. Grandma says the bird flower tea smells good. I also make some delicious tea for you, Ellie.
Okay, I'll look forward to it. Oh, I remembered, it tasted
similar to that thing. It also tasted similar to white prickly vine and a little honey pumpkin in the forest.
I guess you also try drinking all of them.
White prickly vine has a good scent.
If it tastes similar, can you see it as a similar breed?
Thanks anyway, it was helpful. Alright, come over some tea next time.
Rubrum, you little sweetie. Any interesting story? No. Bye! So I have to make some healing candies, one. But also, does it seem like it's a crossover? Like it would be a crossover between the white prickly vines and like the pumpkin thingy? How do I make healing candy as well? I've forgotten. Where's the damn... There it is. Healing candy, witch flower and maple herb. So I need 4 witch flower, 4 maple herb. Do I have? Okay, so I need 1 witch flower. but I need 4 maple herb. Got it. That's fine. We can work with that. That's not even a problem. Don't sweat it. Just don't sweat it. Have we been down to that bottom left-hand side before? Should we go check it out? I've never been, I don't think, because we've been this way and we know we can't go there, right? Yeah. I don't think we've been down there. I don't think I've seen that. Let's go have a look, see if we can go there. Yeah, no, we can't. Annoyingly, no, we can't. Got it. Oh, but there's another witch's thing. It's not the one I need. Obviously, we need... Okay, you know what? We'll focus on the maple herb. Let's focus our little brains on some maple herb. And we will take it from there. Okay, so there's one there. The problem is that there's an inordinate amount of the stupid dangle mangoes. Okay, 1. 1 of 4. Right? 1 of 4. 2. 2 of 4. 2 of 4. There's more climby bits up here. Oh! There's both of the ones that we need, but I can't get onto that vine. That's somewhat... There's 2 over there. How do I get over there? Do I have to come up and then around? No. There's got to be a way up there. Tell me there's a way up there, please. There is, baby! Give me all of these. I'm just going to collect them all. Gotta get them all. Nintendo, don't sue me. Or whoever it is that owns the right to that song. I only sang it for a moment. Please, don't sue me. Okay, this should be great. We'll just make a couple of the healing candies and we'll be fine. Is there somewhere down here? Can I go somewhere from here? Can I grab that from here? No, I have to be like right next to it for that. Okay, that's fine. Luckily for us, we can just go around the other side, right? Just like so. I would like it if, can we cultivate? I would like it if we could like cultivate. Could we grow our own herbs? That could be cool. Maybe there's only like a few spots, so you have to be picky about what you grow, but that could be very useful. So let's go make ourselves some potions. Wait, I want to know what's in the catalogue. Hello, Diane. Diane? Diane! Hello, this is the Witch's catalogue that gives you the most inexpensive products at best prices. This is Diane to bring you happiness. Oh, it's you, Ellie. Welcome. I'm sorry, that was unprofessional of me. Did something happen? I'm not sure if it's okay to tell you this since we just met. What is it? Maybe I can help. Ellie, do you remember the potion purchase service? Yes. Recently, there have been several reports of bad potions. Trust in the witch's catalogue potion quality, trust in the administration. As a result, the administration issued a notice to each catalogue salesperson to test the suspicious potions. The problem is, the witch's houses I'm in charge of are related to the suspicious potions. As you know, Ellie, potion quality is also a matter of a witch's confidence. You can't do it yourself, Diane? I need a witch to accompany me with the test, for certification. If it's all right, may I ask for your help? It's a small reward, but I made some nubicular cupcakes. Nubicular cupcakes? My mum always buy me one on a weekend if I've been good for the week. So naturally, I've hardly had any so far. All right, I'll help. Thank you. Please take this first. Nutrition potion, a potion that temporarily supplies a large amount of nutrients to a plant. It's usually used as an emergency measure on dying plants. And a birdcage? To start testing as soon as possible, I also caught a sprout bird. You can throw the nutrition potion to the sprout bird. When the results appear, please gather them and take a look. Then I'll record the details like the date, weather, time, wind direction, etc. Also, please let me know if you make a bad throw. You're very serious about this. Okay, use quick shot. So many flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 new flowers have bloomed. Moderate temperature, mild wind, and low humidity. Great! Fortunately, the potions here seem normal. It went well, right? Yes, we can relax now, as at least one of them is normal. This is the reward I promised you. Nubicular cupcakes. A witch's cupcake. A product in high demand made by the popular witch bakery, Nubicular. Even the tacky witch hat decoration can't stop you from savouring its deliciousness. It's got a little witch hat. Don't you dare call that tacky. That's adorable. Heck you. Hooray! I requested this as a test this time, but using potions to collect will be much more convenient. There is a saying that the witch's house, which supplies the most potions every year, uses just as much. Tips about using potions can be found in the encyclopedia. Okay, so if well fed, they will bloom lots of flowers. Got it. Again, thank you for your help. Have a nice day, Ellie. She's a strange little human catalogue. I like her. I like strange. I'm not gonna lie. Right, let's get extracting. Wait, bird flower water. What do we need for the healing candy? Witch flower, maple herb. Witch flower and maple herb. So I need to make a couple. My inventory's full. Of course it is. My inventory's always full. Of course it's full. I'm gonna put the cupcake away. Right, and I'm going to put whatever this unreadable memo is away. And the rest can stay. Bish, bash, bosh. Right, witch flower. Perfect. Make me a couple of those, please. Thank you. And then I need the maple herb. Twice. Right. And then we can make 2 healing candies. Okay, and then what do I need? I need stage 4 clockwise. Stage 4 and clockwise. Stage 4 and clockwise. Ah! There we go. Oh! My inventory's full! Move all. Yeah, I'm gonna move the moonflower in. The moonflower is important, probably, at least very rare and hard to get, so we'll keep that in there. Okay, let's try that again. So you, stage four, clockwise. And that should be fine? Yeah, baby. Perfect. A candy that quickly heals light wounds. Though it looks delicious, it has a strange taste. And I'm just gonna make it again. Because I need two. Thank you. Yes, let's go. And now we can go give it to that one person. But I spoke to all the villagers. Oh no, wait, there's one more villager that I haven't met yet, right? Arden or something. Something like that. Something like that. If I'm not mistaken. Let's go. Okay, oh, you have a very nice house. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is very pleasant. Can I do this with my house? That would make me very happy. Okay, I'm not allowed to go in there, but how do I meet anyone else? Like, I'm not gonna meet anyone else, am I? Unless there's someone in the restaurant? Can we go inside? Yes, we can! Hello, Arden. Oh my god, this is so cute. Get out. You're a witch. Yes, I'm Ellie, an apprentice witch. Hello. I'm Arden, a dragon, and a cook. Did you help Robrum? You're pretty kind. Don't mention it. Are you going to stay here? I think I'll end up doing so. Why are you staring at me like that? I'm sorry. It's my first time seeing a dragon with my own eyes. Normally, you wouldn't see one. Even Mum said that she seldom met a dragon. That's why I wasn't sure, but you're a real dragon. I never thought I'd meet a chef dragon in a place like this, since dragons have no reason to mingle with humans. I think I was like that too. I can't tell you the reason, even if you look at me with those eyes, because I don't remember now. It's kind of weird to call it a reward, but tell me if you're hungry, although it's not usually for free. Okay, sure. This is for helping Robrum. Take it, since it's free. Beef bread. Piping hot bread made by Arden. The crunchy bread holds moist beef and vegetables. Ooh, that sounds very nice. Thank you. I'll enjoy it. It's the last one remaining. You, did you promise to get rid of those prickly vines? Yes, that's right. Yeah. But will you be able to do it? Of course. I'll bring the village back to its former appearance. That's some confidence. Okay. What's going on? What do you know about them? Prickly vines in the village? Yes, just in case you know something. Well, I don't know much about the prickly vine. I just feel the malice filled in it. Malice? The prickly vines that only destroy houses? It's so unnatural. If it's not someone's malice, what would it be? Is there someone who would do such a terrible thing? I don't know. Well, I'm not sure. I don't know anything. How about searching through the witch's house at least? Okay, sure. Oh, and on the way to the witch's house, please do me a favour. What kind? I lost a bag containing an important ingredient. I think I lost it somewhere near the water. Please try to find it for me. I remember carrying it to the village. I will accept this. I'll try to find it. Yeah. Alright, I think I asked everyone. Try summarising what you've heard. Enite said it had a similar characteristics as the white prickly vine. Robrum said it tasted like Little Honey Pumpkin, and then it's probably also similar to the Little Honey Pumpkin. Arden didn't tell me anything particular. He said it was someone's malice. Seeing a prickly vine that can destroy and get rid of a house is enough to make you think so. It seems that Arden thinks it's the witch's work. Witch's curse? In a world like today? That's an old-fashioned way of thinking. You wouldn't think so if you'd been to Lucerne Auto. But the witches of the old days are still alive. Let's find the culprit later. Let's think about Kyla's house first for now. Let's also go look through the witch's house, like Arden said. I think I might have seen something related to the prickly vine in the witch's bookshelf on the first floor. Alright, let's go back then. But like, first, let's finish the healing candy quest. Warrior, welcome. Do you need anything? How do I... What do I do? What do I do? How do I give it to her? Feather as. Okay. Did you bring some nice potions? Do I just sell them to her like this? Two will be 100. How does that sound? Bear with me. It's your call. Give me a second. How do I do it? What does this say? So we have no side quests. But we definitely picked up the side quest, no? Let me give this to Arden real quick. This must be the bag that Arden was talking about. Let's take it. Let's give this to Arden and then... Like, I was certain she gave it, like, we were definitely supposed to do that. Like, I'm dead certain of it. The main menu. It's a stew I'm boiling for more than 100 years. What's going on? How do I give this to you? I don't want your beef stew. You like pepper? A moderate amount is good. Yeah, it's good in moderation. That's moderate. No matter how much pepper you put in, it's never too much. So it's the right amount no matter how much you put in it. I mean, that's a wrong standard. What's going on? How do I give this bag to him? How do I return the bag? I can't return the damn bag. There's no special recipe for cooking. What's going on? Chit chat. I have your bag though. Like, I guess you're not busy. I also have some work to do. I'm free, but no, I mean the restaurant. Are there no customers here? Well, because no one's here, I guess it's not delicious enough to bring in people from other villages. What's going on? How? Okay, what do I do? Are you hungry? It's not like that. Don't buy. How'd you feel already? I'm a dragon. Right. I'm also a cook. I wouldn't have known if you didn't tell me. Then what more do you want to know? Well, why is a dragon working as a cook? Well, I forgot. How can you forget that? I guess it wasn't so important. That doesn't seem so. How would you know when even I forgot? Because you're a dragon. Correct. And also a cook. What's the problem? The problem is that you forgot. Okay, well what if it's not this, right? What if I have to equip it, no? But I can't talk to him with it equipped. I'm so confused. How? New info. Okay. We'll come back to it. We'll come back to it. It's not an issue. We'll come back to both of them. For now, let's go. Wait, what's wrong with this? Looks like we need to dig the broom a grave for the 12th time. That's not it. The durability is just low. I barely rode it too. Well, what can you expect from a free gift? I think there was a good workbench at the workplace. I can fix it there. All I need is a branch or mud. Wait, we can get mud in this game? How do we get mud in this game? What are you doing out here, Rubrum? Don't you get lost again. No getting stuck in any spooder webs, okay? I'll be very, very disappointed. Right. This time, you can just find a book related to the prickly vine. Okay. Yes, please.
I can't read anymore. I can't finish reading this here. Why not? Finish reading it. Who would get rid of the prickly vines if I die? People don't die just because they read a book for a long time. Ellie does. Ellie dies. I mean, Arya's daughter might die. Look at this book. It looks like there's more than 1,000 pages. Anyone would die after finishing reading this. Then you're not going to read anymore. I think I'll throw up if I read one more text. I think the important details come out right after that. What, really? Where? The first dew of spring, a red moon, butterfly, the fourth dawn of summer. Summarize if you're not going to make it. Mix well and put in the desired plant seeds to make a new plant. It's a method to combine the plant's characteristics. The prickly vines in the village were combined using this method. It seems so. From the information I heard, it seems to be a combination of little honey pumpkin and white prickly vine. Then now, wait, why is this book here? Someone's malice? But naturally, that book is not uncommon. It's a book that any witch who's interested in plants would have. Correct. It's merely a possibility. I mean, both of them. For now, this one has a priority. Which one? The part that removes the prickly vines. Let's look through Kayla's house again. Okay, so the witch that lived here before us cursed the village for some reason. Maybe because they didn't treat them very well or something. Maybe. I would assume. Although, to assume is to make an ass of me and... I hate that saying. Shush. So we just look through Kayla's house, see what we can find, see if we can then give the stupid bag to Art. Maybe, like, I had to go do the thing first. Look at this. It's definitely shaped like a prickly vine shape and coloured like a little honey pumpkin. Then that means the villagers couldn't get rid of this prickly vine because you can't get rid of it unless you get rid of the core, just like little honey pumpkin. You can get rid of the prickly vine if you get rid of this prickly vine core. Since it's a plant, the prickly vine and the core must be connected in some way. Look over there! Wait, what am I looking at? I don't see it. The prickly vine is connected to the outside of the village. We can find the core if we follow- Oh! Alright, let's go find the core. Okay. How do you intend to get rid of the nucleus? The moon's power should weaken the core since it's like the white prickly vine. Is it Luna's oil again? Where are you going to get another phoenix feather? Oh, we have moonflower, but phoenix feather is the problem. Let's just go buy a train ticket again. I don't have that much money. What will we do? Will Diane sell it? They would sell it for a high price or not carry it. I wonder if there's a potion with the power of the moon among other potions. Speaking of the moon, you picked up a note last time, didn't you? Oh! The note written in an ancient witch language. Now that I think about it, it looked like a recipe. How about decoding it first? Good idea, let's decode that first. And it would be making moon's something potion to remove the prickly vine nucleus. Okay. Diane would know if we ask her, right? One would know if one didn't fall asleep in class like you. I didn't fall asleep either. The moon something something, okay. I wonder if there's anyone who can decipher these ancient witch runes written in the note. Interesting. So, if we follow these, we should find the core that we're looking for, right? But where? Oh, there's another one. Up here. And then this way, right? Well, there's a bunch of it out here, but it's also up here. So, like, where? If I touch this, can I not? Oh, I want to know where it goes. Okay, so we've got lots of work to do if we want to clear this house. That is absolutely fine, and that is something we're going to have to do next time. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Make sure you take care of yourselves, friends. Stay fed, watered, and rested. Know that you're loved because I love you, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye, my precious ones.